home so. We are your home solution. This double hook is easy to install on glass, mirror, or smooth tiles. Thoroughly clean the surface first, and the rubber suction cup too, then dry. Fully unscrew the knob from the suction cup by turning it counterclockwise. Position the rubber base on your surface and push to release the air. Insert the cap onto the rubber base and insert the hook into the groove. Next, keep the pressure, then tighten the knob. Turn clockwise until tight. It is important that after your installation, you will need to turn the knob clockwise again. Then a couple more times over the next day. Installation is now complete. Beware, the suction cup only works on smooth and non-porous surfaces. It will not work on uneven and porous surfaces. Home So, your home solution.